kiss my ass so
what? All right, so as you've seen on the thumbnail, I bought a crawler. This thing looks pretty cool, man. It's not the biggest, but I bought it because I wanted, well, I really like Losi products. It was a good price. I'm not gonna be into crawling. And I wanted a crawler. And this articulation is absolutely ridiculous. And there's a handful of videos on these, not a whole lot. But every single person is absolutely amazed with the performance out of the box with these. The body, it looks pretty good. I don't like the headlights, but you can put a different body on if you want. This one's Nick's. When I get a truck, usually Nick gets it the same one, because one of the joys we have is driving our cars and talking shit to each other how one's better than the other, even though they're the exact same cars. But yeah, his is lesser quality for sure. You can tell. See, look how good my wheels look. Look at his. Oof, yeah, big difference. He's not here to defend himself. That's good. Let's get this body off. All right, there's enough slack. We can put it down, or you can just unplug it. It goes right there. I'll just do that. Gather. Guess it looks pretty good. Never had a crawler. I do have a little clear box I'm gonna put for this to fully waterproof it. Oh, the only complaint that I've had was this servo is doo-doo. And I've had this for a while, this little 35 Amazon special. I'm gonna slap that in it. That should take care of that. Tons of lights, LEDs all over the body, spotlights. I don't know how many turn that motor is. Has worm gears, so these wheels will not spin. I'm pushing it right now. They will not spin. Only when power is applied, which is cool. So I'm gonna take this out and for my first crawler. All right, one of my main concerns was how fast it's gonna be walking. And fast enough for a brisk walk, so that's good. There's no burnouts of this thing. That's full pin. So I bought you. To crawl around. Go right in. I don't know how waterproof it is. Just test it.
deep. Oh shit, it's a tip. We have reached these learning years. Really deep right there. Alright, let's go. We're going to pull the ESC. Old servo is underwater. The ESC is underwater. There we go. Oh. And it's waterproof. Oh. I was floating for a little bit. You did it, buddy. Kind of fun. Ooh, just that. There it is. It made it. Oh my god. I had this thing completely underwater. Damn. ground isn't loose, it has no problem. How it does on this. This is very steep. Probably a little big for this. Yeah. You can kind of see how steep it is, how it's falling. Okay, just go over it. Alright, what about this? Problem. What about this? This will just make it tip over. Oh my God. I feel like I had more weight in the front. This will be the new challenge, this rut. Not that bad. All right. Man, I must say, at first I was not digging this thing. It's actually really fun. This is probably the only crawl I'm gonna get. It's really fun, but I don't see myself doing this as like some guys, like Big Head, he loves him some crawlers. It's all good, still fun. different type of fun. Let him get ticked. I always try to put my other Losi Super Rock Ray on this.
Wow.
Holy shit. Goes over like it's nothing. Ooh, that's a big drop. Like it's not even drying. One more time. Front view. Can I do this backwards? Oh, that's under a rock. Yeah, sure. Come on. Oh. That ass. All right. I'm to the house now. Kick-ass little crawler. I highly recommend. Waterproof, crawls, fun, everything I wanted. Thanks for watching.